Hey guys, Lodicus here. Powerwash Simulator released a new DLC pack yesterday called the SpongeBob SquarePants Special Pack. This released on the 29th of June 2023. It's currently priced at $7.99 in the US or £6.50 in the UK. The DLC pack contains three large environments to clean: Conch Street, the Krusty Krab, and the Mermalair. It also has three SpongeBob themed vehicles to clean: the Bikini Bottom Bus, Patty Wagon, and the Invisible Boatmobile. In this video, I'm going to preview all six levels, including a before and after transition, showing you the levels both dirty and clean. Hopefully it'll give you an idea if you want to go ahead and purchase the DLC, or maybe you're just a SpongeBob fan and you're curious what the new Powerwash Simulator content looked like. After checking out the six levels, I'd be curious to know which one was your favourite. Drop me a comment below and let me know. If you found this video somewhat useful, drop it a like. If you want to see more content from myself, please do subscribe.